Cyberbullying and cyber harassment are also known as online bullying. It has become increasingly common, especially among teenagers, as the digital sphere has expanded and technology has advanced. Bullying victims are 2 to 9 times more likely to consider committing suicide. About 58% of kids admit someone has said mean or hurtful things to them online,